Our second developing story of the evening, someone was hit by a vehicle in Scranton, Lackawanna County. Details are limited, but officials confirmed to us that just before 6:30 tonight, the crews were called to the 1200 block of North Main Avenue. The officer on duty did confirm to us that one person was hit by a vehicle. Again, that's a developing story. Stay with us on air and online for more information.